My drink, Sal, is the good old ones that come from roots.
Weak. you should be ashamed of yourself.
I got work tomorrow, man. Granted, I'm probably working from home tomorrow. You're working. I'm not?
No, you're not.
Oh, wait a second.
Tomorrow night's gonna suck.
Don't tell me that. I want it to be.
Nope.
Well, I corrected the vehicle, so. Take that. The roads look way too scary. I can't do this. I can't do this driving thing. You know, I just realized something. There's a bunch of, like, snow and ice in this land, but apparently nothing, like, you know, slipping while driving. That disturbs me.
Vehicles have awesome traction control.
I guess. You can really catch a good ride. Ah! No, that was bad, even by my standards.
No, it was terrible. You should be sad.
Just a little sad. Just a little sad. Just the littlest bit sad. Oh my god, these guys just won't go away. And they're all powerful and level 56 and being dicks. Savage Lee, let's not do what you're doing to me. Oh my god. Why did you bring so many of these bad guys? So, just to reflect, at 30 kills, we got one unkept history, or one unkept tarot, which is the one I'm using now, and it's a stiff one.
Oh, what the
which,
fuck?
Honestly.
Did these guys get harder, like, all of a sudden?
They're all just level 56. I think that's what's going on.
I don't remember there being acid bully mobs.
Oh, they pop up every so often. I don't know why I keep clicking. I'm clicking manually all the guns, and I shouldn't be doing that. Okay. Oh, beautiful. Oh, reloading.
He's also bully mob.
Oh, he's a level 57. Oh,
yeah,
he's strong.
One hit me from fucking behind and like wrecked me.
That can happen.
Alright, fuck off.
Poor bully mom. Savage Lee!
Savage Lee's easier compared to the bully mom.
No way, he's way too pro. Oh, I hate you. Oh. No, yeah. Thank you. Oh, that would have been amazing. Oh my god!
Look at you. Look at you.
You know what? I won't take that. I won't accept that. Screw you. I hate you. Oh, we're almost at 50. The big 5-0.
That'd be super lame if it took that many times. If it took another 30.
I could believe it taking another 30.
Also, would you be better off just, like, hitting the teleporter, teleporting, and then teleporting back?
What do you mean?
Does that respawn them?
Every time you reload the area, technically, yes. Oh, do you mean respawning him so that he's in the other area?
I mean, just using the teleporter that's back at the
base.
Yeah.
You'd have to drive all the way back, though. That doesn't seem useful.
Well, I'm also not sure how the leveling of the areas works. Because you load it when I'm not there, but when I get in...
It's
dynamic.
I think the levels... Well, I don't think it's dynamic. I think when they spawn monsters, they change the... the thing. Are you okay? Okay.
Yeah.
I was like, I just assumed you'd be fine. Oh! They don't like us. Big 5-0. Oh. Sour, could I convince you of Hero Quest?
What do you mean? You gotta get that second gun.
No, I don't. I just wanted one, then you joined in, and I was like, oh, we'll go for another, but I might be losing it just a little bit again. Just a little. You can only kill so many Savage Lees before you go insane. Boom! And I think Hero Quest would be amazing. Just saying.
Would be super. Be able to finish.
What do you mean?
You could, like, you know, pop out of it. Continue later.
You can do that in Hero Quest. Well, no, Hero Quest, we would do a quest and see how far you got. I would be D.
I don't know what Hero Quest is. I don't remember.
It's that like one game that, I mean, basically you control a party of four heroes.
Oh, party.
Ooh, I was just in a bad location. I'm in a really bad place.
Kinda. I can't really target you.
I'm moving back. I should be. Thank you. Yeah, that was between a rock and a bullymong place. Come on, that was good. You can't hate on me for that. Fucking A. Okay. Load, crit.
I ran out of ammo.
I win. 51. Basically, you control, like, you could play it with less heroes, but I think it's more fun and more balanced with four heroes. You, like, control four heroes, and then you get a quest, and then you, like, explore, and as you explore, you reveal rooms, and
I remember that one.
Yeah, right. It's that one.
You just want to be a DM.
Yeah. I do want to be a DM. I want to be a DM real bad.
I think for science, we should try reloading the area. Let's see if it changes anything.
But, well, that's what we're doing. We're just doing it the quickest and most efficient way.
We'll reload the area with both of us in.
Why would that matter, though?
I don't know. Let's see. That's why I said for science.
Well, what? I don't understand. Reload the area with both of us in.
Yeah.
All the guys are your level.
Maybe
are you implying? No, why would they be higher? Oh, fuck.
Why wouldn't they?
I'm out of ammo too. I'm gonna need to pick up. Yep. Thank y'all. Why would they? They're already high level.
For science.
I don't understand, but sure. Son of a bitch. There we go. Yeah, you keep using that weapon because that slags them real easy. And I can. Oh my god. Your explosions are just a little on the ridiculous side. I don't know where Savage Lee is. You should, do your thing. Yep. That wasn't too bad. Oh. Okay. I'm totally losing how to, like, aim. Or I could show you X-Wing, or, Summoner Wars. Oh, we were gonna reload. I forgot. I've become a machine when I do this now. I'm like, okay, quit, save, go back, repeat.
Also,
rinse.
I have a shortcut to get back to the spot. If I just spawn the second vehicle and leave it there, we can teleport back. Actually, no, we can't.
No, we can't, yeah. It goes away when you reload. If you want to be hacks, though, you take the spawn my vehicle and go into the other area. I'll take care of this one and you kill the other one.
There's two of them?
Yeah.
I thought you said there weren't always two.
There's not always two, but he can be over where I am currently, and he's always in Marrow Fields. So he's over where I am currently, and I can go ahead and kill him here. So while I kill him here, you work on killing him at the other area. And if I die, so what? It's a very quick walk versus like further away one.
What's your monies?
I don't care about my monies. I've got so much money now.
Not if you die. Too many times.
I never die. That's not what professionals do. Jesus Christ, this rootless bully rod just didn't want to die. Hey, Iridium.
Sweet.
Did they just kill him without me even doing anything? Yeah, they did. Well, he dropped ammo. I'm still gonna count that as a kill count. Okay, don't be an idiot. Just teleport to the vehicle. Don't do the other thing. I like how I get XP even though you're far away. It's actually this way is probably more efficient, probably.
If there's two spawns, yeah.
Yeah.
I just thought you said there weren't always two spawns.
Yeah, yeah. When there are two spawns, we can do that. Son of a bitch. No. Oh, what? Get out. Savagely, you dick. Bum, 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 bum. What? I don't even know how I got hurt so much. I got it. Son of a... Okay, wait. Are we going to try your reload thing, or should I just leave?
Let's try it. Yeah.
Alright.
Just for the hell of it.
So... That just causes a standard explosion. What are we doing though? We gotta drive all the way back.
Yeah, it's really far.
It's so far. We would have reloaded by now, Sal.
Yeah, we're testing something.
Eh.
This way, right? Yeah.
Yeah. I'll redeem badass tokens. Elemental effect damage. What am I doing? What are we doing? Oh, we're gonna teleport somewhere?
Yeah, and we gotta come back to three horns.
3, 2, 1.
At worst, you probably almost got another level out of this, right?
Close to it. Oh, hi, darkness. Dun, 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 dun.
It's Mr. Foreskin himself.
Guest of honor here. Or did he already leave? No, he didn't. He's still around. Good. Good, good, good. Alright, so we've reloaded. I'll let you drive since this is your plan.
For science.
For science, he says. I'm gonna sell a weapon. I'm gonna sell that and that. And that and that and. I'll keep that. Okay. So, if I buy that. I just bought a Gunzerker skin. I feel like a slate badass.
You should.
That's not what I wanted. I want to teleport. You son of a bitch. Why do you keep making a default camo? Why would you do such a thing?
Because mine is set to default.
You can't spawn vehicle one. I hope it doesn't like.
Oh, this doesn't
keep
work.
That. Oh, you sure? Well, wait, are you sure? Works. It maybe sometimes maybe. Like.
It's got bully mounds, but I don't see him.
We'll be at 10, 9, 8, 7. I'm gonna kill this bully mong just for the XP. You and your science experiments, utter failures.
You said he respawned.
I thought when you reload the zone he did, but I don't know. I guess not. I guess you have to reload, like, officially the whole zone.
Yeah, I don't know how you force that, aside from this.
Oh.
Science experiment failed.
Oh, darkness left me. I am insulted. I didn't even get a witty one-liner. Hey, we got, Savage Lee over here. I'm gonna do him, you do him over around the other place.
Savage Jack! Also, how old is your shield?
It's pretty new.
Really? You've only got 40,000 on it?
38.
That's a shame.
Don't be hanging on my shield.
I guess we can all rock the 120s.
120s?
120,000.
Be jelly. Oh, that was 300,000 there. When they're slagged, it does just so much more work. It's wonderful. Oh god, I hate that bug. Oh, that was the most wonderful thing ever. Nope, nothing. 55 now. I think... What the fu- This guy's level 56. Why is he causing me so much pain and agony? Ugh. I think if we get to a kill count of 60 and we get nothing, I think we should give up. I think we should move to tabletop sim. Hey, we got a crappy sniper rifle. That's good.
Name I've never.
What is it? Deuced Corinthian. Bye, Deuced Corinthian. When I leave, does the game end for you?
It kicks me out, basically.
Okay, that's what I thought. I wasn't sure. Aw, no Savage Lee at spawn. What jerks. I parked excellently this time, so if you think it's crappy, you can just go screw yourself.
Hey, look, I can get in without fucking lagging all around the vehicle. That's blah, nice. Blah, blah, blah,
blah. Gotta upgrade your video card if you're lagging all over the place. Oh,
that's not
snap.
That kind of lag.
Oh yeah, it is. Oh my god. These bullymongs are so ruthless. That never gets old.
Wow, he did not get slagged.
You
put
really...
a whole clip into him. Holy shit.
He just not want to get slagged. I'm shooting at him. There we go. No. Oh. No, what is... Right. Oh, there we go.
Okay. Oh, okay. There we go. Now we give give him the business. He ain't gonna survive this.
Boo!
At least give me that tomahawk. Come on.
That would be cool. I wish you could get, like, the melee weapons. That'd be nice.
Yeah, I feel like Krieg should at least have them.
He's the psycho, right?
Yeah.
I want to be the summoner, and I want to be lazy and just have him summon the thing and kill everyone.
Hey, y'all. Welcome to
I'm not sure how strong the pet is.
I don't think it's that strong, though. Apparently farming one area is incredibly easy with the summoner if you feel like being lazy. You just, like, summon your pet, and then you walk away, and then you come back, and you're level up.
Is there a bunch of loot on the ground, too?
Potentially. Oh, I'm losing it, Sal. I'm losing it. Three more. Three more.
Parked like a jackass again.
I did not.
Making me run around the car. How dare you?
I park so that me getting out is easy. Damn it, Savage Lee! Stop your electronic. Ah, you son of a jerk. Thank you, Sal. What? Well, that's good. Oh no.
Oh, I had some epic misses.
I didn't have too many misses. Hey, seriously? We got a shotgun!
A white fucking shotgun.
A white shotgun? That's better than nothing. It's better than nothing, man.
Wait, Iridium.
Oh, you. You got me all excited there. I was like, oh my god! Oh my god, did we get another? Oh, Iridium. I thought maybe the gun, like, flew off and we missed it. And you're like, wait a sec.
Hard-earned Iridium right there.
Yeah, hard-earned Iridium. Just... Well, we got Savage Jack here. This means we can hit 50 with this run, which means I'd be willing to do one more run if this two-run fails.
Are you ready to dupe it yet? I said, are you ready to dupe it yet?
Let's dupe it. I don't know how you dupe.
There might be a whole character ender.
Oh, that's just cheating. That's just cheating. I refuse. I almost killed this Savage Lee. Oh, this Savage Lee is 55. That's nice. No wonder why this.
Spawned before
this
I was there.
Yeah, this always goes so much easier when I'm like. Yeah, like that was super quick. You just
Could
got in the car.
Area.
Yeah, let me go ahead and reload that area.
Well, no, when he's right there.
And no, it's not guaranteed that it'd be there again.
Well, he should still be there for, like, you're not really reloading. It's not like you're starting
you
over.
You took vehicle
See, that's new,
one.
That's new science we can try out right there.
No more new science. No more science. You've lost
science.
You've lost your science privilege. You've lost all your science for this. I like how you just took a rock to the face.
Yeah, that's exactly what happened.
It's quite entertaining.
Alright, he's being a tard.
Why is he attacking me? What did I do to him yet? I mean, I killed him 59 times, but that's besides the point. I almost had, like, 500,000 dolores again. Go ahead.
Oh, I need to slag him first.
Alright, never mind. Oh. I was just sick. Alright, we did 60. One more run. Well, no. I agreed to one more because that was technically a two Savage Lee for one. I was up for two more runs, essentially, when we were at 58, so this is that last run.
We could just continue the story, I guess. After this run.
I think it's time for tabletop.
Oh, no, it isn't.
There's time. There is time. I'll show you how to play X-Wing instead. It'll be easy.
Oh, there's not enough time.
Oh, there's time. There's always time.
Definitely not time.
Definitely time.
I feel a little tired.
No, you're not. Don't lie.
Need to shoot things.
No, you don't. Do you want to shoot portals? Huh?
I don't know that I want to brain anything right now.
Oh, yeah, you do. After some mindless farming, you know that you need some brainings. Alright, he's dead. Oh, the Savage Lee is just a lot harder. Ah, what was that? That was a triple team I almost had to deal with. That's crap. Yo, Hardball Bullymong, can you stop being a dick? What a dick. Alright. What
it's
the right.
Savage Lee got a little bit hurt.
I turned around and he was just nearly dead. Hey, white shield. Great.
Seriously, what the fuck? Why is the loot so crap? What are you doing?
What's your call? Another run.
Get you that second one, man.
Oh, you're a dick. Why would we do this?
I mean, you could hop into some of the DLC too.
Like, no. I'm saving the DLC for after I beat the story.
That doesn't make much sense, but alright.
Does it? Why doesn't it make sense?
Because they're independent.
No, I know that. No, I was. My theory was essentially like all the weapons will be the best weapons that I get from the quest and crap.
Hey, you can always grind them up again, remember?
Can you? No.
Sure, why not?
No, not from quests and stuff. You can't like retake quests.
Why not?
So honestly, I mean, what weapon am I going to use aside from, you know, the Unkempt Herald? Another Unkempt Herald. That's all I need.
Or, you know, you might want to fool around with an SMG.
Yeah. Oh, there is one SMG, and I think I know what SMG you're hinting at. I could see that. Christ, the Savage Lee is just so...
Wow, I put a clip into him and he wouldn't... Oh, fuck, die. Stupid cactus.
The stinging cactuses. I was almost gonna say Catholics. I don't know why. Oh my god, what is going on? I'm gonna run out of juice. Okay, no. There we go. Nothing.
Oh shit.
I'll just stare at you and then hit Alt Z to increase my counter. Come on, tabletop sim, please.
You're doing so good.
Give me XCOM. I mean, give me, not XCOM. Give me X-Wing. I was supposed to play X-Wing with Nate, and he was all, nah, I'm gonna Hoffman. Oh,
yeah,
shit.
Important astronomy to do.
Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? Okay.
Hold on. Reload the area.
No, we're not reloading the area. You go kill that Savage Lee. I'm gonna go kill the other Savage Lee. You go
Science.
Kill that savagely. Go
science.
Kill that I hate you.
Science.
No science. No science. No, I'm. It's not gonna work.
Oh crap! I hit a DLC.
I do not. You son of a bitch! I do not even have the associated DLC. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. There's Savage Lee. I just wanna kill Savage Lee. What? Oh my god. You're such a dick. I give up. We're doing. When this doesn't work, we're gonna do freaking X Wing and that's it. You're done.
This is all in the name of science.
No. This is all in the name of stupidity. Go ahead. Go ahead. You initiate it. I'm gonna kill you. You're dead.
It'd be funny if he's not there.
He's not gonna be there now. I already know for a fact. Oh, or no, if he man. Is. If he is, it's just because of the 10% luck chance. That's all it is.
Uh-huh. Aww. Wait, no, he's there.
Great.
What level is he? What level is he?
He's level 55. He's the same level. I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy.
Oh, the game's broken. You can't play this anymore.
Oh, wait, no, he's level 57. All of the Bullymongs nearby him were level 55, though.
So the science worked, is what you're saying.
I mean, do we want the level 57, dude?
Sure, you want him to drop better shit?
I guess, whatever. I just want him to drop something I can use. I feel like the level 57 version isn't going to be vastly superior to the other version.
Will it? Maybe it will.
Jesus, I'm getting juggled by all these Bullymongs.
Double penetration?
Triple. Quadruple. Alright, it looks like Savage Lee is the only one left.
That level.
You leveled up? Oh my god, you need to stop. Come on! That's stupid. No, it's not. No, it's not. You need to play as your other character. At least if we're doing the story, because I'm getting tired of all these monsters who just take forever to kill because their level's higher than mine. Holy Christ. There are so many Bullymongs. They're all strong.
Yeah, extra half second of phase lock.
I hate you.
I have an idea for a respec. Max out that additional phase lock time, I think, to 2.5 seconds. Holy shit.
What?
Screenshot. Screenshot. Savage Lee, what are you doing?
What? What's going on?
I just fucked him out.
Don't hurt him? I'm gonna see.
No, you're not gonna see. He got launched into the sky and hasn't come down. He kept going up. He kept going up.
I don't understand.
I lost him in the sky.
He's up in the sky somewhere.
Like,
he's up in heaven.
Still in the game? Because all of the Bullymongs are lagged out of their minds right now.
You might have broken the game. I'm in the game. I'm doing fine.
What the fuck? The physics are broken. Oh, no, they're not. The Bullymongs are throwing rocks straight up into the sky.
Oh my god, I want to see this. I killed Maya savagely. Yeah, you just chill. Don't kill anything. I want to see.
And, like, I have, like, a Bullymong bro here who's not even attacking me.
That's a true Bullymong bro.
I think he finally fell out of their range. They stopped throwing it at him.
Aww.
What in the fuck? I don't think I got a screenshot of him floating up into the air. He's at the moon by now. Yeah, do you see these guys not attacking me?
Fuck.
They were like crawling right next to me.
Oh, now they care. I'm sad I didn't catch it on camera. This is why you need to stream too.
Yeah, like the Bullymong, like, did its like jump attack at him and it hit him like in midair somehow. And he just went straight up into the sky.
That sounds awesome.
And then I lost it. Still kind of waiting for him to come down.
Savage Lee! Come back!
And it's the bullshit that we got robbed. Like, yeah, they were all like standing like right underneath where he was, like throwing rocks up into the sky. That never came down, by the way. Legend says he listened, he can hear savagely floating away.
I think he's gone. He's dead. He's dead, Jim. Alright, I think with that, we need to move to,
We gotta duplicate this.
No, we don't. No. No. I can't do it anymore. I can't do it. I think it's time for some nice, healthy tabletop sim. That's what it's time for.
I can't.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, you can. You need to stop leveling up your character anyway. I need to catch up to you, damn it.
You should be pretty close to leveling, right?
Yeah, but I'm still not your level.
How close are you?
I'm good night, anybody.